Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements. Braves are who we are. Rise.
Good morning, Braves. It's Vanessa.
And Kevin.
With your Braves morning announcements. JROTC is now selling drinks after school, between blocks, and before school. They now have Coke, Sprite, Fanta, Pink Lemonade, Root Beer, Powerade, Water, and for a limited time,
Gold PT.
All only cost $2. So come to JO7 and get your drink today.
Seniors, there will be a senior assembly today, then a second block at 11:15. So seniors, make sure you're there to hear this very important information. I don't know what it's about, prom, graduation, all that good stuff. And lastly, we would love to wish the best of luck to the boys and girls track team as they can travel over to Grassville High School at 2 p.m. to run. It's Kevin.
And Vanessa.
And we're here with your Braves news. Go Braves.
Go Braves.
April is Autism Acceptance Month. What is Autism Acceptance? Autism Acceptance means celebrating diversity by recognizing that autistic people are different and not less, thriving as equal, valid, and valuable members of our community. As a matter of fact, did you know Anthony Hopkins was diagnosed with autism? Hopkins is one of Britain's most recognizable and prolific actors. He received numerous awards, including 2 Academy Awards, 4 BAFTA Awards, 2 Primetime Emmy Awards, and a Lauren Oliver Award. He also received the BAFTA Fellowship for Lifetime Achievement in 2008. Autism Acceptance invites us to recognize that we all have strengths and weaknesses. I'm Ethan Parsons, and remember, Braves are who we are, and rise is what we do.